If you can dream it, you can do it. If you can think of something, you can achieve it. Yeah, 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 we hear it all the time and you've heard this before, but how are you making this work for you? How can you think something and make sure you achieve what you think, what you dream, what you really want in your life? Look, I have quit my corporate job a few years ago because I had a dream. My dream was having a freedom lifestyle, travel the world, do what I love, be an entrepreneur, be the person that I really want to be. But I was stuck for many years in a job that I hated. Why? Because I thought that was the place I was supposed to be. I thought, this is me, I'm a manager, I'm a corporate, you know, this is what I'm supposed to do. No, 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 that's not the way to achieve your dream. And in this video, I wanna make it quick, I wanna make it short, but I want to make sure that you understand how you can make this work for you and how you can become the person that you want to be. And that's exactly where it starts. Think about the person that you want to be. Think about the person, the lifestyle, the life that you want to be, that you want to have, that you want to become, and feel it. And yes, it's, you know, you've heard about the law of attraction and about manifestation. And what I'm saying here is a bit of everything, but it works. And the bottom line is, if you think something, you can achieve it. If you dream something, you can achieve that dream. You can make that dream a reality. And here's what I did. When I was in corporate and I didn't want it and I had that dream, and the longest time that I was always telling people, oh, I'm a manager and I'm in this job and I really don't like this job, nothing changed. But the moment that I started really, really thinking and feeling about the dream and talking about, hey, I'm a traveler, I love traveling the world, I love being an entrepreneur, I love doing what I really want and not work for a boss and not have to ask permission to buy a pencil or a post-it note, or I just do what I want, okay? And so the moment that I started acting and being about like the person that I wanted to be, that's when things started to shift for me. So here's the thing for you, what you have to do, and I'm not gonna ask you to write things down 100 times and 50 times, 5 times 5, and I don't know all the things in the videos that you hear and that you read about, but I want you to imagine, what is the life that you want, okay? And it could be a small goal, it could be a big goal, okay? It could be that you want to lose 5 pounds or 10 pounds or 10 kilos. It could be that you want to change a job or you change a career. It could be that you want to attract a man or a woman in your life. It could be that you want to run 5 miles. It could be that you want a certain degree. It could be finishing off your thesis or your dissertation or your master's degree. It could be any of those goals, small or big. But what I want you to do is to start behaving and acting as if you already have it. See yourself 10 pounds smaller and lighter. See yourself achieve those 5 miles run. See yourself, I saw myself, let me take it back to myself, I saw myself traveling, I saw myself in the plane, I saw myself at the check-in office, I saw myself with my suitcase, I saw myself feeling happy and joy because I was doing what I love. I saw myself having these clients that I'm coaching. And all of what I was thinking and seeing and envisioning is reality right now. It is, and I am traveling and I am coaching them and doing all the things that I love. And now, and for the clients that I'm coaching, it's the same thing. Some of them want to start and grow their business, and I've seen it over and over again. It starts with seeing that dream, envisioning that dream. So part of my coaching is really letting them see and believe and trust that it's gonna happen. If you don't believe and trust that it's gonna happen, it will not happen. But if you can envision it, if you can think it, if you can dream it, your future ideal life, You can create it. Then it's the matter, that's what I help my clients with. It's I take the steps with them. I tell them, look, now you do this, then you do that, and you go towards a dream. Of course, it's not about dreaming it and then the next day you wake up and it's there. No, you have to take the steps, but it starts with a dream. You know, the person who created the phone, it starts with a dream. The person who created the post-it, it starts with a thought. The person who created the pencil, it starts with a thought. The person who created the bottle, it starts with a thought. Everything starts with a thought or a dream or name, whatever you want to call it, and then it becomes, you know, then they create it, right? It's the same for you. You want to be a different person? Start dreaming it, start thinking about it, start envisioning yourself, and then take the steps. And that's where I come in, where I help my clients to take those steps, keep you accountable, show you the way. But it starts with a thought and a dream. And if you know that you can dream it, you can achieve it. If you're not achieving it, it's because you're not believing it, you're not trusting it, you're not trusting yourself. And that's a confidence issue, which is something I work on as well with my clients. So bottom line, there is so much power into the words. If you can dream it, you can achieve it. And I come from a very logical, rational, blue, I don't know if you know the blue, yellow, red, you know, green personalities. I come from a very blue one, like, you know, organizing and planning and rational and logic. And I learned to see that, yes, it's that image. If you can create the image, it works on your subconscious mind. And because of my psychological background, I understand this. You know, there's a conscious, and 95% of who you are is subconsciously already there. If you can imagine, your subconscious mind doesn't know the difference between what's real and what's not. So if you can dream it, you can achieve it, because in your subconscious mind, it's there, it's done. So all you need to do is take the steps. So remember those words. If you can dream it, you can do it. If you can think it, you can achieve it. So I want you to write down in the comments below, what is that goal? Is it small? Is it big? What is that goal? What is your dream? Because if you start to think about it and you write it down, then you can start manifesting it. You can. If you don't know how, if you want to have a clarity call with me, I'm here. I'll put the link right below to book a clarity call with me so that we can create that blueprint, that roadmap that you can achieve your dream. You know, I quit my corporate. I'm an entrepreneur now. I help my clients who are stuck in a job, who want to grow their side hustle or grow a business that they love, figure it all out, get the clarity, figure it out, take the steps to it, and then be able to quit your job. I mean, how amazing is that? That's just, it is amazing, believe me. So remember to subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single week to help you achieve your dream and quit that job and live the life that you really want. I do it, I help my clients do it, and so can you. Life is too short, okay? Life is too short. Please don't live life with regrets. Don't grow old thinking, oh, what if I had done it? No way. I want to grow old saying I've done what I wanted, and I want that for you as well. Got it? I'll see your comment right below, and I'll see you again next week.